Picture a day like today, you're in Paris, you're walking along the Champs-Élysées or the Seine, and you stop off at a cafe, and you're just taking a leisurely stroll, and that's exactly what the composer had in mind when he wrote this. And this is a call to actually Afternoon in Paris, and John Lewis was part of the Modern Jazz Quartet, and he loved Paris. This song kind of evokes that whole feeling. So we'll start off with this.
Thank you. Thank you.